Hey, welcome back to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download MySQL and set up the server and workbench on your Windows 10 operating system. Yes, friends, this is easy. Let me show you how we can download and install the MySQL from the official website and set up on our Windows 10. Okay? Before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, you have to open any browser. Let me open Chrome browser and in the search bar, search for MySQL, then press enter to search. Now you will find mysql.com. Click on that. So friends, this is the official website we can download the software. Then you will find download options. Click on that. Now scroll down. You will find MySQL Community GPL downloads. Click on that. Now select your operating system. In my case, I'm using Windows 10. So let me select MySQL installer for Windows. Click on that. Now you have to select the latest version here. So this is the online installer you can download. This is around 5.5 MB, and this is offline installer, that is 448.3 MB. So let me select the first one. Click on the download. Now if you have an account, you can log in with that and you can download, or you can sign up, or you can click on the no thanks, just start my download. So click on that. Now you can see the file has been downloaded. Let me click on that to start installing. Let me minimize the browser. Now you can see, once you click on the installer file, it will ask you to run the installer. So just click on run and make sure you have connected with internet, because it need internet to install on your Windows operating system. Now say yes to continue. Yes, here you will be having few options. So you can go with developer default, server only, client only, full or custom. Let me click on the custom. I don't want to install full software. So let me click on custom. Then select next. Now in the left side, you have to choose the softwares which you want to install. So click on the MySQL servers to expand that, and I'm going to install the latest version, that is 8.0. so let me expand that. Here I'm selecting the x64 bit, and click on the right arrowhead which is showing in the green color. So like this, you can add the software to install in the right side. Now let me go to the applications and MySQL workbench and expand, and latest version I want to install, and finally I want to install MySQL shell, and I will add that. I need these three softwares to install: MySQL server, MySQL workbench and MySQL shell. So once you're done picking the softwares, click on next. Now these are ready to download. Just click on execute. Okay guys, the download has been completed. Now let me click on next button to continue, and here these are the files are ready to install. Just click on execute. Yes, the MySQL shell has failed, so no worry, just click on next. So in our case, it will be complete or failed, so do not worry about that, we can install it later. So just click on next. Now you can see the product MySQL server is ready to configure. Click on next. Now keep it as it is and say next. Now you have to set password to authenticate the MySQL. So here let me pick the first, that is use strong password encryption. So click on next. Now you have to set the strong password. Here type the password for root user. Again repeat the password. Yes, now click on next, or you can add another users also. You can add new users here by clicking the add user button. So in my case, I'm okay with the root user only. Select next to continue. Now again click on next, and now you have to configure these steps. It will do automatically for you. Just click on execute. Guys, the MySQL installation is completed. Now click on finish to exit this window and say next and finish. Friends, now you can see we have successfully installed the MySQL workbench and server on our system. Now we have to check whether it is working or not. Here click on the local instance. It will ask you to put the password which you created. Now let me type that. Let me save that and save OK. Guys, now you can see we have successfully running the MySQL workbench with server. Here you can create databases and tables easily. That's it guys, this is how we can install the MySQL server with Workbench on Windows 10 operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.